open actually a little bit. I optimize the cooling a little bit. Remember that green cover thing from the gateway computer? Now it's over there. It's my main fan from the cooler. Clean it up a little bit. There's a lot of dust. Okay, now the original fan that come with the CPU cooler. It's over there exhausting air going this way. And here's another fan going this way. And it will cool the North Bridge heatsink and the memory. So it's not a bad idea. Just staying there, doing what it does. And the graphic card cleaned all the dust, everything looked good. Activated that blue light I have. Right in the middle. So it looks nice this way. Oh well. Figure something else out later if I can come across some plants. And that's my wireless adapter. So I got this thing work pocket to the front panel. It works good there. That heatsink is for it's not necessary, but I put it there anyway. It's for the 2.5-inch hard drive that I'm using. It's 160 gig. It's from that passport I have. The Western Digital Passport. And the card reader just sits there. There's another USB port. And here we got two extension, USB extension that goes to the back. That's what I used before. And organized a little bit. That's the power lid. And that's the hard drive lid. And then that there, it's a power switch actually, and it works. So I can either use that, or I can use the power button thing right on the motherboard. Okay, so it looks good. That's not so bad. Monitors are working good. That's the OCN chart. There's other stuff I'm doing right now. So, that's my computer disk. That's what it looks like. And this, is what my computer room look like. Not so messy anymore, not perfect. It's a raining day out. I was gonna go to the bank, but I can't. Because it rains so hard and I don't have an umbrella.
You'll be determined. You win!